Hello everyone, the results are in for Diddy Kong and Team Bowser have they bowed to victory, and on this one, in match 2 with Pink Yoshi vs. Slime, Pink Yoshi picks the victory on that one. Match 3 is Green Toad versus Boogle, and already Green Toad came out, and here's one that might favor Vader.
What's that?
Here we go, Toad versus Pete, and on top of that, results came out as Toad picking up the victory over Pete.
Are you serious? Toad started on his own after what just happened the last time, and now he decided he beat Peach and now he's on his own. That's just terrific.
Well, as of right now, the terrific thing is we got Team Bowser versus Team Pink Yoshi, and alongside, my name is Alex, and alongside me is Commentator Vader here at Bowser Castle.
Hello everyone, I am Commentator Vader, your commentator, and enjoy the dark side.
And on for the team of Bowser, we have Bowser, then there is the Wario brother known as Wario and Waluigi. Then for the other side, for Pink Yoshi, we have on the middle Pink Yoshi. Then there is a Blue Toad, then there is a former Mushroom Cup champion with Mario and Yoshi, Luigi.
First it was Mario, now Luigi's about to get conquered by Wario brother and Bowser. This is just terrific. First I found out that the Blue Toad is now joined with the Pink Yoshi, and Luigi's on this side. This is just excellent for me to understand on why this game is so excellent.
Ooh, nice one by Pink Yoshi. And you're right, I can't believe that the original Toad actually beat Peach. That is just unbelievable. For someone who was on their team,
well, he decided to start off on his own because he screwed up on that one. Let's just say that.
Well, let's just get on with the game. Already, Mario has been eliminated by Bowser, and now his brother is taking over for him in Bowser Castle. And things for the Wario brothers and Bowser seem to be going quite okay. Oh, nice one by Luigi!
Hey, you had to say something, Alex. You had to say that things were going okay for the Wario brothers and Bowser. And then you just go automatically just say that. Nice one, very nice one.
Intercepted by Pink Yoshi. And how was that supposed to know? Luigi just got him. Here's Wario with an explosion. Oh, and he got Luigi out. Nice one by Wario.
That is what I'm talking about. There is no other player with explosives like Wario. And the Wario and Waluigi. They are the only two with good explosives.
Here's Wario with the ball. He throws it to Toad. No good. Blue Toad got the ball. No good on the throw. Here comes. Ooh! Wario has less than 15 or 10% of life points. He goes with another bomb explosion and hits Toad, but that doesn't do anything as he got a 65%. 65 life points. Here's Wario with a hit. Nice one to save himself before the fire came up. He passed the ball to Bowser. Bowser got the ball. Throws it to the Blue Toad. And it's no good as he had a red shell with him.
Oh, come on. How can you miss that? How can a Blue Toad be luckier than a red? Normally, if that was a red toad, he would have definitely not hit by that one.
Big throw. No good there. Big Yoshi goes for his special. Wario and Waluigi are out there by themselves. Luigi with the ball. Ooh, got Wario Luigi, and he got him inside. Luigi is back inside the game.
Come on, Waluigi. How did you not see that? That was a big idiot. You're supposed to be smarter than that.
And Bowser throws a mini ball and miss. Here's Luigi with a mini ball. The Waluigi save Wario, and Wario is shrunkified. Here's Bowser with the ball, trying to figure out who is he gonna throw it to. Green shell, and he misses. He does a nice dodging skill than the original Toad.
I can say the blue one does have a nice dodge skill than the original one, per se.
Here is Pink Yoshi. Oh! Nice save by Waluigi!
No, that was close.
I don't know what's going on, but these guys are even worse than yesterday, Vader. I mean, what's going on with the Wario brothers and Bowser? I mean, all of a sudden, they're not doing too good like they normally do.
Well, I don't know. There's too much ball passing. Too much ball passing.
Well, Bowser's back in the game and he got Pink Yoshi out with a full energy and one hit out.
Nice ball by Bowser. That's what I'm talking about.
10 seconds left for the clock game. Oh, and Bowser's back out. Nice one by Luigi.
Oh, come on. Why does that always happen? Every time Bowser comes back in the game, every time he's always getting hit by someone that good. It's either Mario, Yoshi, Peach, or Daisy, or even a Super Mario and Toad.
Mario with his special, 4 seconds left on the clock. He got Toad. But still no good on that one. Here comes 2 seconds. Oh, and time runs out as it's going into sudden death to get pick up the first win. It's the Wario Brothers versus Toad and Waluigi. Luigi with the ball. It's Waluigi. No good. Here's Wario. Fake though. No good as Luigi finally catches that one. Luigi is going for his special. He's going for it. Oh, and no good there. Nice one. This is becoming a great epic game.
Wildly it is.
And no one got hit. Wario, Bowser with the ball. Fakes it, throws it to Wario. Wario with a fake throw. He fakes it again. Pass it to Waluigi. Then Waluigi goes for the item shot. And no good still. Oh my goodness, Waluigi.
Are you serious? Are you serious? You let the red Yoshi hit you, Waluigi. What is wrong with you?
We change sides from here. And what a performance we are seeing from this game. Lacking from what happened yesterday, which was a one quick sided game, Vader, I can say that this is one of the excellent games that we have seen in our entire life. Why would you do that again? I'm just talking here.
I know you were just talking, but I am anxious, anxious to see what is going to go down with these guys. I want them to get a win.
We can't show no replay since Vader's favorite team is out there trying to make them, trying to humiliate themselves into a victory.
Yeah, whatever.
Here's Bowser with the ball still. Unfortunately, no good there. Here goes, no good there. Here comes the shot, no good. Goes over the head, Blue Yoshi. Nice one by Pink Yoshi, saves himself after the blue one hits him. There are three Yoshis out here, the pink, the blue, and the red. And here goes Bowser, saving Waluigi after he did hit. Bowser with the ball again, throws the banana ball and hits Waluigi. Pink Yoshi saves them. Oh, Bowser got hit. And now it's a 45% life point for Bowser. And now Waluigi got hit by Bowser and gave him a 65%.
You know, this is actually a good game I'm seeing right now. Explosions happening, people getting hit. This is the kind of game that we should be seeing with the Final Fantasy.
Everyone's life point being saved. A good game. You're right, Vader. This could be a good game right now. Ooh. Nice hit there, whoever did that. Try to pass the ball to Bowser, but unfortunately he was burned alive. Here's the red shell. No good as Bowser threw it. Here's Waluigi, pass it to Bowser. Bowser with the ball, throws a powerful Waluigi, caught it, no good. Intercepted by Waluigi. Now one thing for Waluigi that I know, that he's got good eyes and good aim. Nice one by Bowser.
Yes, you should know that the Waluigi intercepted.
Oh my goodness, overhead by Luigi! That was something that he learned from the green Yoshi.
Oh, you noticed that now? Something that he did, that he got from the green Yoshi. He was teamed up with the green Yoshi. That air jump. They always do that to all their competitors, to all their opponents. You should have known he is a one-time Mushroom Cup champion in the dodgeball final, in the dodgeball.
Luigi should be, they should be lucky that they should have Luigi, that they're honored to have Luigi on their team, especially the Big Yoshi. Big Yoshi has been training with the original Yoshi, who has been training with the green, Yoshi.
Well, they're all technically Yoshi. Technically, Luigi played dodgeball with the pink, baby blue, or yellow Yoshi. It's still the same thing.
Ooh, Bowser got burned alive. Here's Wario with the ball. Got Big Yoshi out! Nice one by Wario!
Now that was a terrific throw right there. You can say whatever you can, but all I know, that was a terrific throw right there by Wario.
Here's Luigi with a fake throw. Oh, got Waluigi out as they got burned alive!
And his butt is still on fire. Are you serious? He was hit by a dodgeball. And Luigi waited for the right time. You know what? Very clever, Luigi, but you're going to get out on this one.
Here's Toad. Saved himself after he's been hit. Oh, intercepted by Wario. no good there. Bowser is being burnt alive by his own fire, and he slipped on a banana. No good there. Here's Waluigi for the ball. Oh!
You know, that would have been a perfect time to throw the ball.
Oh! Nice one by the red Yoshi! Bowser has 5-10% of life points, and Luigi's out! Nice one by Wario!
Now that is what I'm talking about. You get Luigi out, and that will be all stroke turn. You will be just like the red one, stranded.
And here comes the power special!
Oh my god, the fungus is a turn. Bowser's gonna have to refire his whole entire stadium and defungify with his fire breath. Defungify the field with his fire breath.
Toad got 5% life points left. 4 seconds left on the clock. Here's Bowser. Oh my goodness! Wario with the air jump strike! Nice one! And now is all two apiece. And that was all one a set apiece. Nice one by 2T performing out here in Bowser's castle. And what do you think about this performance now, Vader? Don't you dare touch that.
I'm not. I just want to say that this performance is actually going as well and as good. I mean, if you just look at it, Luigi was constantly out during that one by Wario. Now that was a good play.
Speaking of that, I was trying to contribute that they both, that Wario had 5% of life, that Bowser had 5% of life, and Wario had 10% of life points, and Luigi had almost at least 10%, and due to that hit that he got from Wario, he got him out to the whole entire game, and Wario all of a sudden just jumped up into the air and got Bowser and got Toad out of that one. That one was just terrific right there.
We're going to show a replay of that one again to let you guys know.
Here comes the third set.
Who's going to get it?
Bowser with the ball still as always. That throws the Pink Yoshi no good. Pink Yoshi targets Bowser. Oh, first strike with Wario. Nice one by Pink Yoshi.
The first strike had to come from that side. Why? I don't know.
Bowser with the air strike. Got Wild Get Luigi with half a life point. Nice one by Bowser.
You cannot afford Bowser to make a mistake. He will get his opponents out one way or another.
Bowser gave Luigi a half, and now he gave him 5% of life points. Here comes an explosion. Oh, got Bowser, got Pink Yoshi a 65% of life points. Nice one by Bowser as he's doing massive critical damage, and he catches an interception.
You know Bowser's making history for himself, Alex. He's always making history for himself. Always and forever will be making history.
And here comes Toad. Toad with the ball as he goes for a special. Fungify the field again.
Oh my god, we just defungified the field. What is wrong with you? Now this whole cage is gonna turn blue and white. Blue and white polka dots all over the stupid field. Bowser, you better defungify it right after the cage.
Almost intercepted by Wario. Bowser with the ball. He passes it to Waluigi. Waluigi throws it, no good. Pink Yoshi with the ball and trying to go for a fake combined move. Here's Wario going forward, banana ball slips, no good as Luigi trying to catch it, but it's an automatic out and Luigi saved himself. Luigi got 5% of life points left. Pink Yoshi got 10% of life points left. And Waluigi is out by Luigi thanks to an item shot. No wonder why Luigi is the greatest dodgeball thrower, greatest item specialist ever. Got Waluigi out.
Waluigi is the first idiot to get out. I don't know why that happened.
Nice one by Luigi, save Pink Yoshi, but a great hit by Pink Yoshi or Luigi. Ooh, nice save by Toad. Almost intercepted. Oh my goodness, Bowser got 5% of life points now. 10% of life points now. And he goes for his special. Ooh, nice one by Bowser. Here, oh my goodness, he got Luigi out. Nice one by Bowser.
Making history for himself, now that's what I'm talking about. Bowser, stay making history for himself no matter what happens or no matter what goes on. He will always, always find a way to come back. He did it in the Rio Olympics, he did it when he was facing Toad, and he can do it again.
He got Wario out, nice one by Pink Yoshi. Wario has less than 15% of life points. Ooh, great hit, but no good there. And Pink Yoshi saved himself for Bowser. Bowser with the ball still. Throws and it hits Yoshi. Oh, and it hits the floor, and Pink Blue Toad was too late. Now it is just a 2-on-1. One more opponent for them to hit, and this game belongs to the Bowser team. Fake throw from Red Yoshi. What do you think is gonna happen here?
What happened? What else? That's what's gonna happen almost.
His Bowser almost got him. That would have ended it all. Ooh, and it did! Nice one by Bowser with 50 seconds left. 15 seconds left and got Blue Yoshi out with an airstrike. I cannot believe this!
I did. Terrific game effort out there, you guys. That was truly amazing.
Well, Wario and Bowser did a terrific job, even though Bowser was the one who was doing all the ball hogging as usual. Okay,
yes, Bowser can get a little crazy when he has the ball in his hand, but come on, that's what he does.
Speaking of which, let's see this replay of Wario getting towed out twice with the airstrike. Look at the way how he jumped up into the air and got him out twice.
Now that was just truly amazing right there.
And then all of a sudden, you see this with Bowser, and he got Blue Toad out. Somehow, I don't know how, but this was a by far a terrific game, wasn't it?
I can say so. Better than yesterday, wasn't it?
Yep. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our game. My name is Alex, alongside me and commentator Bear, saying thank you and so long. Please comment and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. I'm Alex saying thank you for watching, and
I am commentator Bear, saying sayonara. May the dark force be with you all. Please give this video a thumbs up and comment, share, like, subscribe.
So long, everyone, and see you guys at the next Mario Sport Mix.